Clam stuck in there. And we'll be dipping this in some Benihana butter. If you're not up on Benihana butter, babe, you better. But let me take some of them mussels. Got some fresh lemon. We're gonna an old lemon, but lemon nonetheless. It's better than that squirter. Shrimp, even or not, them used to be mediums or larges. They're not no more. Mm-mm. You got another one. How did you pack up? All my clams cooked up. So good. They were all falling out. That's another clam. And the clams is best with the lemon juice. I like a lot of lemon juice on my clams. Mm. My mom. Mm-hmm. 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 Mm-hmm.
Put it in mine.
Let me
see it. Let me swallow
that one.
Mmm.
I'm going to go a little piece of mine. When I had a lot of whole bay seasoning in there, it's starting to get a little spicy. But it's good, though.
Mm.
So good. I'm trying to turn this movie on. I don't know if y'all seen Escape Room. Supposed to be like a suspense thriller. Mm. Dip that corn though. Let's see what that do. Oh my god.
Want me to press it?
I want you to move your big head out the way so I can see it.
Also, I should tell them how to crack open the cracklets.
Ready for me to get to the good stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Me too.
Oh, this old board of crack.
You can move over, son. You're killing the light. Okay, I'm gonna get to it. But you ain't even getting me. With none of that good old potato boy. Your boy's still hot. Steam up your camera.
Oh, do it tonight. They want it tomorrow.
And it's gonna be in the garlic butter.
Oh, I love it.
Look at that heat. Smell it. You smell it? It's so good. What if I thought you put some lemon on a potato? We don't see though. What's it in? Don't do it. That was stupid. My potato is so soft, it's falling apart. Oh my God. Okay. I need a fork for that. That's why you wouldn't be able to do it. You messing up. You messing up my little video for everybody else. Just why people don't allow kids in the room. Sorry, y'all. I'm still trying to get his little thing started. Good thing for you and your little household, son. But time is money. I can't let go of the potato. I'm sorry, y'all. Still. Bag in my mouth. Burning. Okay. So the good part. That's my daughter's list. Okay, I'm going to be a little ghetto, right? So, I'm about to get up a little bit of my garlic butter, right? And I'm going to just put all my meat on the spoon. Look at all my meat. So, I can soak in all that garlic butter. Straight, eat it like cereal. Dog. Dog. Shit, it's so good. I'm dead. I'm dead. Smell that. Can you smell that, old bae? I swear, it's everything. You may have a good seafood, period. Without all that. Now that's some tender meat. Back to my bowl if I start making a mess. Mm-hmm. What happened to the rest of my meat? That leg was legit. I'm sorry. It's the old bag. Oh, did I just burp? It sounded like it, didn't it? Excuse me. So, y'all bored yet? You just ready to shove it? Just shove it, eat that girl. You want me to just shove it and eat? Let me see cheeseburgers in the comments. It's all fat girls like cheeseburgers. That's what she was waiting on. She was waiting on that flank to drop. You want me to do the drop down? Okay. Benihana's. I love you. Messed up his video. Let me wash that out. Now I'm about to burn for real. Excuse me, that was so valet-like. Such a lady. Try to like it, and that little flank. My flank broke. Drop me. Roll it like a blunt. You want to do a countdown? 1, 2, 3, down the hatch. Go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.